Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Novita Purnamasari. In this video, I will tell the drama that I watched, namely Rapunzel Sibu. Okay, let's go start. Script. Once upon a time there were a man, and a woman who in front waited for a child. They had a little window at the back of their house from which a splendid garden could be seen. This garden was full of the most beautiful flowers and herbs. This garden was surrounded by a high wall, and no one dared to go into it because it belonged to a witch. A pen can rampant us to make salads. My darling, I really wanna eat salad made of the plain. Man, what did you say? Woman, I want to eat salad made by rampion. Man, what do you know? The only way to get rampion is in the witch's garden, and I'm absolutely not going to do that. Woman, but darling, if don't eat it now, I'm sure I will dead soon. Man, very well, my dear, if you want it, you will have it. So, the husband going to the witch garden by climbing the wheel to take some rampion for his beloved. Man, rampion, this is for my beloved wife. The man took the rampion and his wife made a salad of it and ate it. It is delicious, but I want more. Yummy. I'll give you some more. Woman, be careful and come back safely. I hope the witch doesn't see. See you. So her husband went and see again to the garden. Man, rampion, this is for my darling wife. But when he had the rampion in his hands, he saw the treble witch standing before him, and make him very shocked. Oh my dear lord, damn garden, how do you dare come into my garden and stealing my rampion? You will suffer for it. Oh please forgive me, my wife, your rampion from the window, and she wanted it so bad that she would have did if she didn't have some to eat. Damn garden, if you're telling me the truth, rampion is your wealth. Only I make on condition. You must give me the child which your wife will bring into the world. It shall be well treated and will care for it like a mother. Impossible! I can't do that! Then your wife and your baby will die tonight. Man, no! Really, don't hurt me! Don't hurt them! mind their being. Very good then. Again, get out of here and take as many rampant as you want. When the baby was born, the witch of friend gave the child the name of Rapunzel and took it away with her. Damn god. Ha 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 ha. Rapunzel grew into a beautiful child under the sun. She played in the woods and took very good care. Her long hair. She has skin personality and beautiful hair. Rapunzel. I like to comb my long beautiful hair. When she was 12 years old, the witch shot her into a tower in the middle of a forest. The tower had neither stairs nor door, but near the top was a little window. When the witch wanted to go in, she placed herself beneath it. Damn god. Rapunzel, let down your hair to me. Let them down. Rapunzel, yes, let me unfasten my braided tresses so that you can climb up. After a year or two, the king's son was walking in the forest when he heard a song which was screaming that made him still stood and listen to song very gently. Rapunzel, la 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 la. Prince, oh what a beautiful song. Whose voice was that? The lovely voice came from Rapunzel's tower. The king's son wanted to climb up to her and lock it for the door of the tower, but none was to be found. French, what shall I do? There is no way to climb up. There is no door or even stairs. He went back home, but the singing had touched his heart. The every day he went out into the forest and listened to it. One day was standing behind a tree when he saw the witch coming. Damn god. Rapunzel, give me your hair, down hair. Then Rapunzel let down the braids of her hair, and the witch climbed up to her. Prince, that's the only way to climb up a wheel same way. Next day, when it began to grow dark, he went to the tower. Prince, Rapunzel, give me your hair to me down here. Evidently, the hair fell down and the king's son climbed up. Rapunzel was surprised to see him. Who are you? Prince, darling, my heart is yours. I have never seen anybody as beautiful as you. Will you be my wife and live with me in my kingdom? Rapunzel. Yes, I will. You are handsome and young. Prince. We will get married right away. Let down your hair and we can run from here. I will go away with you, but I don't know how to get down. If I get down my hair, then how will I get down? Prince, yes, but don't worry. I will thinking the way to get away from here. When the prince was getting down, the witch was already there and said, Demogorgon, you have come too late, Rapunzel, and you never can see her anymore. The witch cast a spell on the prince and he wandered in the woods without meeting anything, and he just eating only plants, roots and berries when wolf what happened the tower. You are so wicked child. I think by spirited you with the world you can only be my mean, but you are not. I call your hair. In her anger, the witch cut Rapunzel's beautiful tresses. Then she took her into a desert where she had to live in great grief and misery. Meanwhile, while the prince roamed about in misery for 2 years, and finally he got to the desert where Rapunzel. Prince, the voice so similar to me. He went towards it, and when he approached Rapunzel said, "Oh, prince, I miss you so much. I'm happy I can see you again. I miss you. That's make me crying. Two herders wetted his ears and the crow cleared again. And he called sea with them as before. Prince, what have they done to us, my lovely Rapunzel? I can see again now. Let's go. The kingdom with me." He took her to his kingdom where joyfully received, and they lived happily ever after. Okay, thank you for attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you. Okay, thank you for attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.